morning, my brothers and sisters in Christ. It has been a crazy weekend. I mean, it's estimated to about 40 tornadoes who have hit the eastern side of the United States. All 50 states are under a quarantine lockdown. I mean, everything is running rampant here. It's sure signs that prophecies are being fulfilled, that evident that God is not pleased and he is coming back for his church. And so we need to be ready. It says in his word, pray without ceasing. So let's get into it. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I come against the prince ruling spirit and all spirit guides. I come through the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ in the name of Jesus. I paralyze you and silence you, forbidding you from influencing or strengthening them in the name of Jesus right now. We are destroying your very works, the spirit of hate, bitterness, and murder, spirit of envy and jealousy, spirits of wizardry, sorcery, and all your cold spirits, your works, your power, your influences are destroyed in the name of Jesus. I paralyze you all right now. You will not be able to use this soul any longer against the church in the name of Jesus. I come against the spirit of blindness, binding the spirits of bondage and heaviness, fear and hate. I pray, Lord, that you will open their eyes so they can see the glory of Jesus. Open their hearts so they can hear your voice. Break the yokes in their lives and give them liberty in their souls that they may be free to repent. Show them every evil work and every evil deed they are guilty of. And Lord Jesus, convict their hearts unto repentance. And Lord Jesus, convict their hearts unto repentance. And Lord Jesus, convict their hearts unto repentance. Bring these souls out of darkness. Save these souls so that they may have the glory of your Lord as their strength. Satan, I silence you now in the name of Jesus, binding all your interferences. You will not interfere with these souls, and they will have their own free will choice as to make up their own minds if they want to repent. They will do it without your interference. Lord Jesus, I pray that you will release your warring angels to wage war against these demonic activities that are going on in the earth realm now. And we send ministering spirits to minister to their souls. Father God, we just thank you for your word today. We thank you for the free will and gift to be able to pray to you, that you hear us when we call. We thank you for our Lord, Master, and Savior, Jesus Christ, who is our intercessor for us in heaven. We thank you that the battle and the victory is already won. We thank you that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Hallelujah. Father God, we just thank you for today, for all you've done. Continue to watch over your people, the Christians, the Jews, the ones that are here in the United States, but especially the ones that are across seas that are dealing with so much persecution right now. We thank you that it hasn't hit our doorstep, Father God. So we bind up all spirits of evilness and wickedness in high places, governments, world rulers, Father God. We cancel their assignments right now in the name of Jesus. And we thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen and amen. My brothers and sisters, you have a blessed and wonderful day.